Mr. President.
How's it going in here?
Very well, sir. This is Lillian Forrester.
Mr. President, it is such an honor.
Let's hope you feel that way after these 3 days.
Sir, we were just going over some ground rules for Lillian's article, should we decide it's a go.
Besides, she spent a week with Putin. I think Lillian knows the drill.
Mr. President, did you just compare yourself to Putin?
No, Mr. President did not.
I should write that down.
Do you know the meaning of off the record?
Of course I do, which is why I'm only joking. I get it. It's your court, your advantage. You set the rules, I follow them. But frankly, I'm not interested in a heavily regulated, closely guarded interview with the leader of the free world.
Nor is that what we want to give you.
I want a conversation with the man, a meaningful one. I want to know, is Fitzgerald Grant hell-bent on making a difference in the final days of his presidency? Or is he happy just tending the store? I want to know if the man I voted for thinks he succeeded or failed. I have no ulterior motive here, aside from wanting to write a damn good article. Do you want me to write a damn good article?
Of course we do. Nice meeting you, Lillian.
Nice to meet you as well, Mr. President. The pleasure's all mine.